we're going to do the lesson Gopal and the Hill Starfish. Gopal was a great decorative jester in Bengal, just like Birbal, Tenali Raman. His stories are quite famous, and he was even considered the Navratna of the court by the king. Navratna, a jewel. Okay, so we are going to learn today about his episode with the Hill Starfish. The Hill Starfish is a species of fish which is quite popular in India. Here we go to the story, Gopal and the Hill Starfish. It was a season for Hill Starfish, and naturally the fishermen could think of only buying the hill, collecting or fishing for the Hill Starfish, because everyone wanted Hill Starfish. There was a lot of demand for it, even in houses. Like, fishermen can think only of Hill Starfish, even in the house, with the houses, even among people who are selling fish, everyone is thinking only about Hill Starfish. Fishmongers, those who sold fish, again said about the Hill Starfish. Householders, house owners also could talk of nothing but the Hill Starfish. And when this happens, the court cannot remain unaffected by it. So even in the king's court, we could find the implications of the Hill Starfish. Like, a courtier is going to the king and telling, "Your Majesty, you should have seen the Hill Starfish I caught. It was so big." So in the palace also, everyone is talking about the Hill Starfish. So much of talk about the Hill Starfish. It upset the king. He got angry and he said, "Stop it. Are you a courtier or a fisherman?" And the courtier felt bad that the king had scolded him, and he looked very sad. The king felt bad. "Why did I scold him? I'm sorry, I lost my temper. It's a season for Hill Starfish, and no one can stop talking about the Hill Starfish. Even Gopal cannot stop people from talking about the Hill Starfish for 5 minutes. And actually, Gopal being Gopal cannot resist a challenge. So he said, "I think I can, Your Majesty." So he wanted to prove that he can stop people from speaking about the Hill Starfish. So the king's interest was aroused. He said, "Okay, you buy a huge Hill Starfish and bring it to the palace, and nobody should say a single word about the Hill Starfish." And Gopal accepted the challenge. He went away home and he made preparations for accepting the challenge. So you can see him making preparations here, and the preparations he makes, his wife is surprised to see that his face is half shaven. And he tells her, "Why?" She says, "Why are you half shaven?" He says, "I'm dressing up to buy Hill Starfish." He can't understand. Then he's smearing himself. Smearing means covering himself with ash. Ash, that black powder you get after burning. Again he tells, "I'm dressing to buy Hill Starfish." So she's ashamed. She says, "Why are you wearing all these torn clothes and going out?" Again he tells, "I'm going to buy the Hill Starfish." His wife thinks, "Okay, he has gone mad. Otherwise, why should he go out in these kind of clothes?" And on the way, he buys a big Hill Starfish and starts walking towards the palace. All are looking at him and laughing. Children are saying he looks like the comic character. The adults are saying he may be some rishi. That's why he is walking like this. When he reached the palace, they were not ready to allow him to go in. He said, "I want to see the king." They said, "No, of course we can't allow you." And so he started making a lot of noise. He started singing loudly. He started dancing there, and there was a lot of dance. And naturally, this news will reach the king because he can hear the sound. Everyone was interested to know what is going to happen, because this man was creating such a big noise outside. So the king heard many comments, "That man is crazy, throw him out. I want to see the king." He could hear all this. So he asked the guards to bring the man in to him at once. And when he was brought in, all the courtiers started talking, "Oh, he has lost his mind." Other one says, "No, it is a joke." Other is surprised, "Yeah, it is Gopal." So okay, the king understands there must be something behind this. He asked Gopal, "Why are you dressed like this?" So he says, "Your Majesty, I think you have forgotten something." The king said, "What have I forgotten?" So Gopal said, "See, strangely enough, all the way I have the Hill Starfish in my hand, and nobody has said a word of the Hill Starfish." Everyone started laughing. The king was also surprised, and he said, "Okay, congratulations. You have achieved impossible. Once again, proven that you can do the impossible. Nobody has spoken about the Hill Starfish. though you have come with it so long. So you can see how in this picture very clearly how Gopal looks, the different expressions on the king's face. First he's worried, all the others are also worried. Then he becomes so happy and all the others are also laughing. So once again his intelligence. There are some new words that we learn in this lesson. Challenge, that is call it to engage in a contest. Example, I accept your challenge. Mystic, of occult character, like someone like a saint, okay, a person who says to be one with God. Comical, you all know, funny. Courtier, a person who works in the court. And smearing, that is covering yourself with something that makes you with it, okay. Then guilt, feeling that you've done something wrong. Ridiculous, something that's totally foolish. Rags, clothes which are dirty, which are torn, which are spoiled. Ashes, the powdery residue left after burning. And downcast, sigh. And his stories are very popular, beautiful, humorous, and they also carry a message for us. You can compare them with the stories of Birbal, Tenneraman, Dronuja and Nasruddin. Dronuja is mainly popular in Hindi, so many of us may not have heard of him. So children, read more of stories of Gopal as well as Akbar Birbal stories, Mullah as Nasruddin stories, Tenali Raman stories. Enjoy reading and enjoy learn improving your knowledge. Thank you all of you.